everyone, this is Shazia from 8th Civil Patch Transmendry, and today I am here to share the feedback about the guest lecturer, and our guest is Jay Prakash Narayan sir, and now I am here to share the feedback about that. Prakash Narayan sir, he was an retired IAS officer and he shared some about his work and about some things about government and public sectors, and he was also worked as IAS officer of East Godavari district. He interacted with us in a nice manner, and moreover he told us means he appreciated us for taking this civils, and he motivated us and all, and the way he communicated with us is nice, and at the end of the session we have asked doubts, he cleared it in a good way, means we understood what he told, and the English he used was very nice, and we should thank our Sri Chaitanya management for providing such a great opportunity to meet an IAS officer. And the way he explained was nice, and he explained all the government rules to public, and he explained all in a nice manner, and he motivated us a lot. This was about our guest lecturer Jay Prakash Narayana sir. If you like this video, give me a like. If you want to share with me anything, share it in the comment box, and don't forget to subscribe to Sri Chaitanya Civil Dispatch Transmendry YouTube channel. Thank you.